Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, the instrument is called the Ghatam. The Ghatam is probably a few thousand years old. It's a simple clay pot. At least I assume it is. Sometimes he takes a genie out of it. The gentleman performing on the Ghatam tonight is the greatest Ghatam player of his generation in India. Please welcome V.Suresh on the Ghatam. On my left is the drum is called the Shriek Hole. The Shriek Hole is a folk drum from Bengal, a state in India. And this gentleman has elevated the status of this drum from being a folk drum to being a classical drum with a classical repertoire. Inarguably the greatest performer on the Shriek Hole ever, Gopal Barman on the Shriek Hole. Friends, we will first do a short jugalbandi or a duet, Suresh and myself, which will be in the rhythmic cycle of 9 beats, which is quite a rare rhythmic cycle. I will ask Suresh to show you the hand wave movement, which is the way we keep the taal. When one plays, the other person keeps the taal to give an idea of the rhythmic cycle. So I'm going to do the count of 9, and he'll do the wave of the hand to show you how it's kept. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's how it's done. On the 9th beat, there is a wave of the hand to indicate that the first beat is coming back. Thank you.